What's goody, everybody? Welcome back to another reaction video with your boy Orlando. And today we're gonna be reacting to Gordon Ramsay as a 19-year-old apprentice. Now, Gordon Ramsay is the GOAT. I love this man. I adore him. He's the GOAT, hands down. I watch all his shows, bro. Hell's Kitchen, MasterChef, Next Level Chef. What else he got? He got his, Kitchen Nightmares. Bro, I know about this shit, bro. So let's see a young Gordon Ramsay. If you're new to the channel, subscribe.
It's good for you. We're the only chefs who actually doesn't just respect food, but actually loves eating food. And I think that's why he's gone so far within the profession, because without any classical training, I mean, he's got this great understanding for food.
And Ramsay's like, bro, shut the fuck up. Bro, damn, bro, look at that. Look at those fine slices. Pasta. That's how Ramsay says pasta. Pasta. A delicious pasta. Yeah, that should be good.
Don't stick on for the floor, girl. One rally on it, rally on it, rally on it, the next table. So by the time we're sending, it's only 2 minutes. Right, come on, let's go, let's go. Very well. Does anyone want to help me? No? You've all got better things to do, well.
You see the aggression?
This is the actual rolling of the pasta now. It's actually, it's flour, salt, eggs, egg yolks, and little olive oil. And when we do this job, it always takes more than one. Otherwise, the pasta actually sort of, you can't get it thin enough because it takes two, one to feed it in and one to bring it out.
You used to eat it every day as a child.
Yeah, every day. I don't think I saw real meat until I was seven.
Really?
Six. I prefer pasta to vegetables. I mean, we're finished. Right. I didn't realise. Have you gone through twice?
Yes.
Alright. So now that's gone through, you can see how fine it's actually got. And so now it's ready to be cut and then made into the ravioli. So
the boy Ramsay is like this.
So now we've paired them up.
This pasta's become a hallmark of Arby's.
Damn, you
almost.
Oh, well, it's two on top, right?
There's so many things we can do.
You cannot afford that.
You can do cannellinis. I mean, do a million things.
What is that?
When you make the ravioli,
yeah, look at Ramsay's smile,
no
boy. Before the wrinkles.
The actual ravioli. Otherwise, what happens is it gathers up steam and then just explodes. So you've got to make sure it's very tightly packed inside the wrap. And you just gently close it up without stretching the pasta. Bring them together in the center.
Wow.
Very gentle.
Lovely.
So when you've got that basic shape, then you just round a little bit more.
Wow.
And then there's your basic ravioli.
Yeah, in the good old days, boy. Good Ramsay cooking in the good old days.
A lot of people don't know what work is. I don't know what pressure is. I mean, and like Harvest Kitchen, I'll be quite truthful, it's counterproductive now because there's more bodies in there, there's more equipment in there.
Yeah,
it's hella people. It's small all the time, so therefore it's almost like being penned in.
I asked for the bassin, I still haven't got it in. Why haven't I got the bassin, Steven?
Right, please.
Quickly, I want these three terrine. Service, come on, cable 16.
I don't know, I'm lose my temper in the kitchen because people are cooking the show.
Oh, him, not showing me. Correcting me.
Come here.
Oh, shit.
What the f*** is this shit?
Oh, he's spazzing, boy. Look at Ramsay.
Yeah.
Real motherfucker,
huh? 2 feet, one lamb, one pigeon. 1 minute on the bus.
Hell yeah, dude, back in the old good days. That boy's sweating. That's the end of the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Take care and I'll see you in the next reaction video. Stay sweet, everybody. Deuces.